Here today in the presence of God to join Alex Christian Hollinger and Dina Lee Kim in marriage and to surround them on this joyous and sacred occasion with our presence and with our love as we come together today as a community of family and friends who truly love and support them for now into this coveted communion. These two persons have come now to be joined. Who gives this bride away today?
I do.
No vows are more sacred than the ones they will make today, and no gift will be more precious than the ones, they now give to one another. We believe that marriage is established for the benefit and happiness of all humanity, and for this reason, a man will leave his father and mother to be joined now to his wife, and the two shall become one. As we celebrate love, we truly see what love can do. And for all this day, through your love, you have brought together your dearest and closest family and friends for this once-in-a-lifetime moment. We begin with the book of Genesis, where God creates the heavens and the earth. He creates man and sees that it is not good for a man to be alone, and therefore creates a partner to help meet him, brings her to his side so he will always have company and never be lonely. On this day, Alex, God brought Dana into your life to be your partner, to be the one true love, to be your best friend, and today, most importantly, she becomes your wife. And as you see Dana standing before you, holding your hand, is a man that truly loves you, honors you, and respects you. He's your best friend, he'll be your confidant and protector, and on this day, he'll be most honored to now be called your husband. Alex and Dana, I invite you to express your sacred vows to one another. And as you declare these vows before God and in the presence of your family and friends, Alex, you may start.
First off, I want to say that you are absolutely stunning. Our adventure started many years ago and will not end for as many years forever has to hold. It is said that no two writers can agree on the same plot, and no two builders can agree on the same house. But the differences are what makes a story great and turns a house into a home. I cannot write our book alone. I can only build a house, but you will forever make it home. I promise to be your partner in all things grand or small. I promise to nurture your dreams, because through them your soul shines. I promise to be your lover, companion, and best friend. I promise to be your ally in conflict and your comfort to come home to. Lastly, I promise you my heart, for it will always be for you. One lifetime with you can never be enough time to get to love you.
Dana, now it's time for your promise.
Alex, God put you exactly in my life when I needed you the most. 9 years ago, when you walked into Wegmans, you stole my heart without even knowing. I believe it was at that moment that God turned a light on in my life and said that you were the one. I always questioned if I'd ever be enough for anybody, or if anybody could love me as much as I loved everyone around me. I want you to know how honored and privileged and blessed I am that even with all of my imperfections, you still chose me. You have taught me so much about love, being love, and loving myself that it has made me a better partner, a better mother, and a better friend. You have shown me to never give up on myself, or my dreams, or our growing family. This marriage and our little family is my calling, and I'll answer it every time. I vow to grow alongside of you, but to never grow up. I vow to always protect you and remind you each day how much you matter. I vow to stand with you in every battle we encounter and to always come out stronger than we were before. I vow that no matter what life throws at us, to always make you feel like you're home. A place where you can be at ease and feel protective and loved. I vow to always support you in every way possible. I vow all of my heart's devotion to you. I vow to be the best mother and the best wife that I could possibly be. And I vow to love you more every day than I did yesterday. Like my favorite verse in the Bible says, but Ruth replied, where you go, I will go, and where you stay, I will stay.
No individual is perfect on their own, but you two are perfect together. Alex and Dana, please join hands. Alex, under the eyes of God, do you take Dana to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to support her completely and love her unconditionally for long as you both shall live?
I do.
Dana, under the eyes of God, do you take Alex to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to support him completely and love him unconditionally as long as you both shall live?
I do. Okay.
It is now time to exchange rings. The circle formed by each ring is a symbol of your love and eternal commitment to each other. Here today in the company of your friends and family. Alex, please repeat after me as you place the ring on Dana's hand. I, Alex, give you Dana.
I, Alex, give you Dana.
This ring is my faithful devotion.
This ring is my faithful devotion.
I will always love you, cherish you.
I will always love you, cherish you.
And honor the vows I promised you here today.
And honor the vows I promised you here today.
Dana, now it's your turn. Repeat after me. I, Dana, give you Alex.
I, Dana, give you Alex.
This ring as my faithful devotion.
This ring is my faithful devotion.
I will always love you and cherish you.
I will always love you and cherish you.
And honor the vows I promised you here today.
And honor the vows I promised you here today.
By the power vested in me, by the state of Pennsylvania and the Universal Life Church, I pronounce to you Alex and Dana as husband and wife, lawfully wedded before God. Alex, you may now kiss the bride.
DJ, bring that up.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor that I officially present to you Mr. and Mrs. Hollinger.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've all been waiting for. Please focus your attention to the dance.
That's all. I don't know. to Alex, the groom, and now the lovely bride. I'm sorry, I'm really emotional, but Dana, I'm so very lucky to have a sister-in-law like you. You've been there for me ever since I met you. You've let me move across the country without ever meeting me and move in with you guys, which is crazy. I don't think anybody else would do that. We went from, you know, me moving in, singing on your guys' rooftop to country music, to us all having children together and us growing our relationship over the years. And I just can't wait to just keep building our relationship. You know, every year goes by and it just gets better and better for our family. Even though you've been, since I first met you, I claim you as my sister regardless. Alex, there's so many stories that I could tell, but we would be here forever. I have two. It's a lot. We've lived, obviously, our whole lives together, so it's a lifetime of crazy siblings and getting into a lot of trouble together.
What you talking about, Louis?
You taught me so much in my life. You taught me how to fish, and you taught me how to carve sticks with knives and all sorts of fun stuff. We built forts together. You taught me how to grow up. You let me move over here and build my own life, you know. I'm so glad that I have my children that are near you and get to call you their uncle every day. And Sienna loves me so much. She always asks for uncle. I always tell her, we're going over to uncle's house. And she's like, oh my gosh, I want to see uncle. I want to see him so bad. So to the both of you, I wish love, laughter, and happily ever after. You guys have come so far building up your relationship and your family, but I can truly say God has blessed you both so very much. Here's to the new husband, and here's to the new wife. May they remain lovers for all of their life. Cheers.
Cheers.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Brayden, and it gives me a great pleasure to celebrate the marriage of Alex and his lovely wife, Dana. On a side note, I'm sure the bridesmaids look gorgeous today, although the bride has undeniably outshined all of them. Dana, you look fantastic.
He's wearing sunglasses inside.
I've known Alex since childhood, and there are plenty of stories that I'd like to share. We might be here all night, so I'll just stick to the positives. Alex is patient, hardworking, and ambitious. These are just a few of the solid qualities he exhibits. Having grown up with him, I've seen him grow and mature in a way that complements Dana perfectly. I believe that it's these qualities that drew Dana to Alex from the get-go. And here we are today, sharing a union of two soulmates. What could be more beautiful? Now, not only is Alex kind and charming, but he has a rugged, somewhat attractive look about him that obviously appeals only to Dana. Likewise, Alex definitely hit the jackpot with Dana. She is kind, caring, and intelligent, and in my opinion, is the more attractive of the two. Reminds me of the Beauty and the Beast. Alex, you and Dana were meant to be together. You complement one another really well, and you both share similar values, and you seem to bring out the best in each other. You now get to be each other's pillar of strength as you venture into this new and exciting world called marriage. I believe in love, and I do believe that with love, mutual respect, and continuous communication, you two will live a long and happy life together. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise a glass with me. I propose a toast to Alex and Dana.
Thank you.
that, you gotta feed me. I don't know.
You better be good.
Congratulations, Alec and Dana.
Here it is.